traditional conch salad. He starts by skillfully removing the snail from its shell, cuts away its organs until only the meat remains. Then that gets a lime juice rubbed down. Now, the vegetables.
The traditional conch salad has onions, marachando, tomatoes,
descargando,
bell peppers.
Aha!
Then the conch, a chili pepper blend.
It's gonna be spicy.
Depends on how spicy you like it.
I like it as spicy as you like it. Right?
A squeeze of lime and orange juice. And finally, he tops it with red conch.
I'm gonna try this right here. This is the red.
A lot of people say that's the sweetest part of the conch.